on to the 7,000 kid limit sometime around 2006 or 7. You find these tractors throughout the state of Michigan and Ohio. Down in Ohio, they go up to 8,000 RPM. You'll have to use the original ag rear end and transmission, but you can stick an automatic, stick an aftermarket gearbox in front of that if you want to. Setup in this truck. Out of order there on the classes. Hot to fire because next, and the big thing gas comes. Thank you.
Wait!